Pulling Hello YouTubers and welcome to Wednesday. What a glorious day we have today, aren't we, Annie? Glorious. I think I might have to move because she's not playing. Not playing the game, are we, Annie? Okay. Right, I'm going to go with the comment from Tuesday, which went like this. 60% of millennials don't use this because they think it is unsanitary. And the answer was, what was the answer? Annie, tell me the answer.
Bar of soap. Bar of soap.
Bar of soap, that was the answer. Now, I've got a similar question for today, Wednesday, but it involves men and women. So, let's go with this. 60% of women and 40% of men say they always do this in a public restroom. Or convenience or toilet, as you would like to name it. Now this is, the clue is, it's to do with hygiene. That is a clue you've got for that survey question for Wednesday. Right, now I'm going to go with your comments, your answers from yesterday, Tuesday. And we have three winners, believe it or not. Three people who actually come in with a correct answer. So, there's nobody actually the number one winner, but they're all winners. But first of all, I'm going to go with Leah X, and she came in with a bar of soap. A line screw one, who lives in Canada, he also went with a bar of soap. And Sharon Carlisle, she also came in with a bar of soap. So, well done to Sharon, and to line screw, and to Leah X. Top Dog X, she said toilet wipes. So that was the answer from Top Dog X. Now, the video you just watched is of the band that comes into Hall Park normally on a Friday for practice, and I went there last week and I videoed them doing three songs. Okay, so that's the one you've just listened to now. Hope you like it. All that remains for us to say now, isn't it, Annie? What are we going to say? I've got to go around the corner again. Go around the corner again. Annie? Right. Okay, what are we going to say, Annie? Say goodbye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Good girl. She's such a good girl. Such a girl. Well done, Annie. Okay, well, that's it for now. Take care. Have a go at Wednesday's survey question and see how many of you get it correct. And don't forget, the clue is in hygiene. Okay, that's it for now. All the best. See you later. Bye-bye.